evening. I should think so. Okay. You want some more? Yeah. I think we can just about muster up some more.
Rock and roll. Spend a long time since I've been there.
Clara, just a little too much to hide. Maybe, baby, everything's gonna turn out fine. Please leave it. I nailed it to your door. It's crazy how we all turned out. We needed so much more.
Please read the letter that I wrote. I am. Just to think of Some people born Trouble. me sing if you want me to.
Home with me tonight. Come home with me.
Sometimes in different worlds. And this particular period right now, it's been an epiphany for me and for all of us up here. And it's been quite something special to actually have this union again together. And I'd like to take this opportunity to... You're not wrong. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce to you these spectacular humans that have given me a new life. Would you welcome from Tulsa, Oklahoma, on guitar, the great J.D. McPherson. On upright bass, from Strawberry, Arkansas, the spectacular Dennis Crouch. Just one half of the groove machine, which in the wrong hands could be quite dangerous. On the drummers, from all the way up there in the rocky shores of Maine, the groove machine, Jay Belarus. And how wonderful to get to know a family as much as I have done up here, and to be now almost part of the same deal, except for I don't eat cabbage and stuff like that. But from Champaign, Illinois, our favorite guitar mellotron, Victor Krauss. From Virginia, on banjo, fiddle, mandolin, electric guitar, and backing vocals, the irreplaceable crazy man, Stuart Duncan. And that's about it, really. What can I tell you? I could have been lost in some kind of weird shit place, singing Dust My Broom for the rest of my life. But round the corner came Tinkerbell, my favorite fairy, the magnificent from Champaign, Illinois, my dear friend Alison Krauss. Give it up.
Thank you. here, please make welcome our ringleader. That's Robert Plant, everybody.
Thank you.
sunshine, clouds of blue roll by.
With flames from the dragon of darkness, the sunlight blinds his
thank you.
too. I love it.
Thank you. Everything seems okay, baby. Is there anybody out there?
Somewhere. We'll be back. Good night.